this is Solar PVTV with Hans-Josef Fell, father of renewable energies in Germany, Europe, and also in the world. And today it's very interesting, actually, because Hans-Josef just launched the study, Global Energy System Based on 100% Renewable Energy Power Sector. So Hans-Josef, first of all, congratulations. And could you tell us more about this study, but more importantly, about the simulation?
This simulation is the first one in the world. It is done by the Lappeenranta University in Finland with Professor Christian Breyer, together with the Energy Watch Group. This simulation, first time, made a simulation of the whole world with an hourly demand covering of the energy sector. This means the whole year, at every hour, the electricity can come only by 100% renewables. We simulated it globally in 145 regions, and we simulated the best energy mix with solar, with wind, with bioenergy, geothermal, hydropower, together with storage, power to gas, batteries, hydropump power station and others, and with distributions. And the key findings are, such a system is possible. We need no base load of nuclear and coal. And this system with 100% renewable electricity is even cheaper than the today's electricity system. We simulated until 2050, but we know with the political framework it can come much earlier, before 2050. And it will bring down the emissions of CO2 in the world to zero. And we can see that we can make more jobs in the electricity sector with 100% renewables than in the today's electricity sector. So we have only benefits. And my advice to the world, to all investors, politicians and others is, don't invest anything into fossil or nuclear. Renewables are able to cover the world energy electricity demand.
So what are the next steps?
The next steps are we want to spread it worldwide. We will bring it to many languages that the people can learn about it. And we work even on a study, and we will publish it next year, that we can simulate the whole energy demand of the world, not only electricity, but also heating and cooling sector, integrating the transport sector, and to make also a simulation how much carbon could we take from the atmosphere with regreening big areas to produce biofuels and food, and how to integrate them. We want to bring it to the industry sector, energy demand, and to the desalination sector. We will need a lot of new water to green big areas. Though we can then simulate the whole world how to make climate protection with zero emission world and with carbon sinks.
So not only a sustainable world, but sustainable plus.
Yes, it is sustainable plus. Our target is we must not fear that the global temperature will increase and increase and increase. We must find a way to bring the temperature down to cool the planet.
Okay, thank you so much, Hans-Josef. Solar PVTV and our Solar Future Today and other networks will help you to spread the word. And let's see and let's meet next year for the launch of the study for the whole energy sector. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching.